Preserving food. Food preservation is the process of treating and handling food to stop or slow down food spoilage, loss of quality, edibility, or nutritional value, and thus allow for longer food storage. Spoiled food causes diseases. Eating spoiled food can be harmful. It can make you sick. It can cause an upset stomach and more serious diseases like nausea, diarrhea, fever, vomiting, headache, and dehydration. Some food items such as bread, sweets, and fruits develop a green or blue fungus on them and get spoiled. Dough used to make bread gets spoiled because of microorganisms such as yeast and bacteria act on it. Milk also gets spoiled due to bacteria. Even packed food can get spoiled by these microorganisms. Symptoms of spoiled food: fruits that are spoiled become softer than their fresh form. Spoiled milk not only curdles but also tastes and smells sour. Some of the signs of spoiled food are change in color. If the natural food color changes to other color, then it is a sign of food spoilage. Change in texture. If any foreign body grows on food, if it looks different from its natural form, it shows that food is getting spoiled. Unpleasant smell. If food smells undesirable other than its natural smell, then it is said to be spoiled food. Bad taste. If food tastes somewhat bad or unbearable other than its natural taste, then it is said to be spoiled food. Methods of food preservation. Food preservation is a process used to slow down the time taken by food to get spoiled. If food is preserved properly, it can last much longer. Seasonal foods can be preserved and used all through the year. Preserved food items can be sent to far-off places. For example, canned vegetables and fruits can be easily transported to far-off places without getting spoiled. Drying. Food drying is a method of food preservation in which food is dried. Drying inhibits the growth of bacteria, yeasts, and lead to the removal of water. Vacuum packing. Vacuum packing stores food in a vacuum environment, usually in an airtight bag or bottle. The vacuum environment slows down and stops the growth of bacteria. Vacuum packing is commonly used for storing nuts to reduce loss of flavor. Pulses, vegetables, and fruits last longer when stored in vacuum packs. Pasteurization. Pasteurization is a process for preservation of liquid food. Today, the process is mainly applied to dairy products. In this method, milk is heated at about 70 degrees Celsius for 15 to 30 seconds to kill the bacteria present in it and cooling it quickly to 10 degrees Celsius to prevent the remaining bacteria from growing. The milk is then stored in sterilized bottles or pouches in cold places. This method was invented by Louis Pasteur, a French chemist, in year 1862. A presentation by Mrs. Nassim S.